Do you know this fascinating phenomenon where worms create a foam to keep themselves wet in a group? The foam is made of mucus and air, and it helps to form a barrier between the worm's skin and dry air.